But dude, Jessy is so fucking sexy, I said for her alone, it's not even a homophobic fuck.